you stuck in the clouds. She begs me to come down, says boy, quit fooling around. I told her I love the view from up here. Warm sun and wind in my ear will watch the world from above as it turns to the rhythm of love. We may only have tonight, but till the morning sun, you're mine, all mine. Play the music low and sway to the rhythm of love. Well, my heart beats like a drum, a guitar string to the strum. Song to be sung. She's got blue eyes deep like the sea that roll back when she's laughing at me. She rises up.
That would actually be a really good idea because, as far as international students, we come into a room and the thing we do first is turn up on the aircon or turn off the aircon because it's too cold in the room already.
I think it's a good idea. You guys, the team can also do any collaboration with some of the, you know, researcher, and especially in the faculty of engineering, because actually UGM have a lot of research about this, but not really implemented because there's no kind of good follow-up. Firstly, because of the, you know, the system of the bureaucratic of the campus, and the second one, the public awareness of the citizens of UGM itself is still low. People always come to the campus, use all the campus maximumly, but they don't care about what actually happened, what the problems in energy consumption in UGM. They just know from the energy courses and not getting in touch with a, for example, simple activity.
Yeah, if you use microhydro, we only need small space for using microhydro, and we can get a big amount of energy from that. We only need elevation from the river.
Gadjah Mada Saber.
Support Gadjah Mada Saber.
I support Gadjah Mada Saber for better innovation and better environment.